From here, you have to collect six buffs from these tower runes. So just click the one that's animated. The other five are located around this aisle. So we're just going to go around in a circle. And each time you click one of the runes, it refreshes the buff. Three. Four. Wow. Five. And the sixth one is inside. Hey, that's pretty cool. Nice. Well, there you go, guys. As usual, thanks for watching, and I'll see you for the next video.